Freaking orcs, man. They're retreating. Someone rescue Pops. Hang on, I have someone who's really good at nursing. Wasn't that Chris? God damn it. Free Pops, quickly. Oh, Constance is good at... Everybody's considering giving up now. Oh, it's Bigelow. Execute him. Yes. Okay, no longer considering desertion. I kind of want to build like gates around my area here. Like actually have like a walls, get some parapets up there. Abs, you can have that helmet, mate. What's that? Steel hammer? There. You know what, Abs? I know you don't like it much, but you're gonna have that weapon. Does Casper have a sword? He does. Bodo only has an axe. Oh, you have a steel axe, though. You have a bronze axe, Constance, but you're gonna have a bronze sword instead. Reaches leather curse. Okay. So nice to the fighter. Bodo would really love that, but it's a stone axe. It won't do as much damage, even though it does give him plus one in melee. Okay, anybody else still considering it? No, okay, good. We're out of wood again? No, we got plenty of wood. What's your issue in here? Oh! I'm a fucking moron, that's what the issue is. There we go. Now Thompson's got a bedroom back. Prioritize these things so she can get her prestige up. Apartment. Okay, needs a tool. Also, no, needs any of these shelves. Okay, just needs them to be built. And then we're good. Wait, you need a stockpile? Why do you need a stockpile in your bedroom? What? That's dumb. Oh, just so she has somewhere she can store. Okay, whatever. Can't learn that yet? Can you learn it now? Who can make this? I really need someone to get some cleaning done out here. Damn, mate, you have so many people. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. We're gonna have a door on either side, actually. I'm trying to think of how to do this properly. Not build that. Do not build that. Or that, really. You can carry so many things. Cool. Just missing the shelf. I should probably, do you know what, I'm just gonna get rid of this one and build the small one. Really want that later. Right now, just need the initial building up. Pops wants to leave? Why? Final wants to join? Hold up. No, damn it. I need to click over here so I don't accidentally click on the wrong option. Who are you? No. I don't think so. You're an orc. I don't really have any extra bedrooms, and you have crap steals. No. God damn it, Constance. Torches. Your comfort. Well, as soon as you go to bed, you'll be fine. Rest in your bed. Hey, your comfort's going up. It's been forever since we had a level up. Built this. Build it. Let's meet all. Just needs one of them. Yeah, it doesn't need all. I need two more chairs. A throne. Let's get chairs for now. It's now tier 4 apartment. If that doesn't make you happy, I don't know what will. What's your prestige? Oh my god, if this key's going up. You only get one from your gloves. Do you have any good gloves? Loads of human skin, lovely. Give these to Mama. Casper wants one of these. Oh, he's getting one. And Abs. No, Naboto. Don't think we have enough food? No, we don't have enough food. Okay. Where be all the animals, though? I'll do. Are you still learning how to milk a cow? Build that, please. We out of wood? Yeah, out of wood. Learn about stone doors. Oh, Pop's got a level up. Damn, it's been so long. More melee. Good. And some building and ranching. Excellent. Thy topness, I'm here in the house of Princess Blip or the Blue Cups. Sure. Let's see if there's anything worthwhile to trade with them. Oh my god, that's expensive, but a really nice bow. Anything else I could want for them? I'll get some cows, why not? Bronze axe of the hauler. Got some money, so let's try and get some off him. It doesn't provide any armor, that's the thing about it. This can go. Human skin can go. Stone axes, yep. Three, nearly there. Boom. She's just swapping chairs the whole time. Actually, let's get some decor, shall we? Supposed to consider desertion? Why? What's your malfunction? We're super low on food. I'm uncomfortable. Well, just keep milking the cow anyway. Insufficient fuel. Are we still out of wood? Goodness, this is getting rough. Wait, what happened to you? Pops is hurt from hunting, I'm guessing. He's got a bunch of scars. I don't know how I got these scars. Sufficient deer corpse. Who's my hunter now? Is it, Pop? It is. It's those Abs. I don't think Abs has a bow, does he? Oh, he does have a bow. Can't control Philippa when she's in such a shitty mood. She's gonna keep running after it? Is that how you hunt? I mean, it's bleeding. Thank you. We harvest the ripe stuff right now, please. Oh, bugger, bugger, bugger. Also, take these off. We're never going to get those. They're in the water. Come on, quickly, come butcher this. I'm gonna have to slaughter some of my cows. Yep. Everybody's considering desertion. Oh. Fuck's sake. It's got, yeah. Wait, you're not in the most important one. Where's Casper? His bed's broken. Nothing's getting fixed. This is horrible. I don't want to eat any more raw- I don't like raw pork. Four minutes, he's gonna leave. Damn it! That's my crafter. Oh my lord. Can we try and fix this a little bit? Okay, so it took us back a little bit. Took me back further than I thought it did, actually. Actually took me back before I made the rest of her room. Yeah, I don't know how to meet your freaking requirements for this.